All right, failed to record the first trail I was on today. You guys firing? Had to try it. Up there. Let's go hit some rocks. A little more successful that time. Firm, right? Oh, here we go. Stand. All right. I'm good. Lovely sunbeams through the trees. Got that with the back tire full on. Whoa. Alright. This is where the fun is. I'm gonna try this on. Now. Over here. Hey. Wet root. Whew. Shut up, Garmin. And that's my first time up that without walking. Whew. Holy moly. There's another one of those coming up, I think. But first, downhill. Oh yeah, gotta love it. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, all about the line, baby. There we go, hell yeah. Lovely in the woods. Stay off the brakes, Rick. Use your weight, your hips, a berm. We'll try to stay on the trail. Here we go. Alright. Down a little bit. Ooh. Ba-dump, ba-dump, ba-dump. Chunky chunk. Here's another uphill. Got a root fun. Again, all about the line. And some more. This one's tougher. Oh, slippery root. Lost my back tire. Well, so much for a clean slate. Perfect score. Slippery. Miles. Woot woot. Too much. See, uphills, I suck. Downhills, I suck, but just a little bit less. Hey, 100 bar, wide bars, clip, gotta get used to them. Just put these Renthal bars on yesterday. Whew. So far they seem very good. I like the additional rise. I do feel different. My hands are still fatigued though, but that's gonna be more grips. Teach myself to not death grip, which I gotta work on. Almost. Apologies to the trail folks. I'll be out here. Supposed to be a skinny, but I'm not gonna try right now. And with that beginning, I probably never will. There is a tech loop here that I'd love to take y'all on. I'll have to do that sometime. Ooh, looks like they skid through there. Thanks to my pokey butt. Attack a little more leisurely. All right, see if we can get some wheel spin in here. Puddle here. Ugh. All right, let's try this one. Oh, yes. Good, got it. Probably should have done that with a wet rock, wet tires, but it felt good. 2.5 miles in. Oh, ah, tree branches. What are y'all doing today? Hi. I'll be better tomorrow than I was yesterday because I rode today. You know, it's a little bit shifty out. It's beautiful though. I love being in the woods. Got my RV in the shop right now. It's got me frustrated. But it means rather than looking for trails to ride out of a campground, I'll just hit my locals up. Like this one, Holdridge West Loop. Oh, rocks. All right, where are we gonna go? Let's go right here. That is too many options. It froze me. Oh, I see a rock garden up here. Let's get some momentum for it. Oh, there we go. Up the hill. Flat section. Let's give it some gears. Up, around, down. Oh, a jump. Oh, not much of a jump. It was more of a Rick rolls off and holds on. All right. Well, that was fun. Just a little bumpy. Oh, there we go. That was more of a jump. I'm gonna have to work on my manuals and such. Help me out with these things. Over the roots. Bump, bump. Bridge. Up. All right. I think we're coming up to my nemesis. Now there's a rock here. Let's go hit this rock. Alright, this is the wall, right here, and it says the wall bypasses if you go around. So if I hang it right here, I could try the wall. Let's see what we can do. It's going to be up. Huh. Oh, that's not good. So there's the wall. I can't do the wall. Somehow, folks came in on this trail. I don't know where this trail comes in. I came in over here. So, let's go do the wall bypass, shall we? The wall bypass is a long way around. And it is still uphill. Bike control. Ooh. Alright. So you're like, ooh, I can get speed up. But it turns too sharp for me to carry much of my speed up the hill. So, hi chipmunk. And the sand. Always remember the sand. So what we can do is sit up on our bike, front of the seat, and head up here. And just keep paddling. Keep those feet moving. Spin, spin, spin. Hit this, up, up. A little slippery. Up. And then, fuck me here. Big route. Now we hike a bike. And then start again. Gotta get a little bit of speed. Of course, now I'm puffing and puffing. Go after this root. Oh, and the root's too slippery. Today, it is too much. The wall. And it goes down. Uh-oh. Why did this stop recording? Stupid Garmin. Alright. Well, if you're not warmed up by now, you're not gonna be. Jump off the root. Try to pump track this. This is where the tech loop goes to the left, but with it being as wet as it is, I am going to skip. I will bring you all back another day when I've got my windscreens and I can stick another camera out to make sick edits of my tech loop exploits. Alright, let's see. Which way do I want to go? That says one way. That's out the tech loop. So we're not going that way. We're going this way. Pump track. Woo! Caution. Because of a day like today, when there's wet, there's mud, and there's a wooden branch. The perfect combo of slick tires, slick wood, folly offy. Alright. We're doing good. We just got this lovely uphill up there with a chipmunk running across it. Let's see. Oh. All right, 3.5 miles. I think it's 4 total, so we're almost there. Oh, this looks like a fun time. Oh, hello, chipmunk. Chipmunks per square mile are ridiculous. Alright. Those uphills have kicked my butt. Just me. Yeah. any gear. Here we go. Run up. Whew. Shut up, Carmen. I know I've gone slow, but it was a hill. Tried to hug it. Heels down. Skipping the lake loop. Being that it's down by the lake, there's a lot of wood on it. I don't want to do it today. Wood. Wet wood. Oh. I'm going to need to work on my manuals, bunny hops, and all other technical feats. Slightly uphill, but tired and breathing heavy, and so just keep spinning. Well, there you go. Well, there's where we came in, the West Loop.